Hello students, here is question which is asked in JEE Main 2002, which says identify the pair whose dimension are equal dimensions. So this question is from chapter physics and measurement. So we have four options, which says torque and work, stress and energy, force and stress, and force and work. So in dimension concept, you must know dimension of force, which will be asked in many questions and which will be helpful in many concepts. So force is simply M into A. So dimension of force will be dimension of MA is equal to M L T minus 2. So this is dimension of force. Now we have other terms like torque, work, stress, energy. So these all other terms can be related with force, like torque. So torque is given as R cross F. So dimension of torque would be dimension of R cross F. So dimension of torque will be M L 2 T minus 2. Similarly, dimension of work. So work and force are related with this formula. Work is equal to force into displacement. So dimension of work would be dimension of force into displacement, which is equal to this M L2 T minus 2. Dimension of stress. So how can we relate force and stress? We know that formula that stress is defined as force per unit area. Force upon area. So dimension of stress will be given as M L T minus 2, that is dimension of force upon L square, which is equal to M L minus 1 T minus 2. Now we have to find out dimension of energy. Energy, as we all know, energy work energy theorem, that is delta KE is equal to work done. So the dimension of work would be equal to dimension of energy. So dimension of KE, that is dimension of energy, would be simply equal to dimension of work, which is M L2 T minus 2. So we have find out all the dimension of all the quantities given in the options. So we have to find out the pair whose dimension are equal. So torque and work. Torque and work, we are getting dimension same. And for other options, we are getting dimension as different. So our correct answer is option A. Thank you, students.